Attorney General Patrick Lynch has a new gig. Lynch has started his own law practice and consulting firm. Now, Lynch, who was term limited, ran unsuccessfully for governor last year, bowing out of the race before the Democratic primary.